Marion Davies was one of the brightest stars in Hollywood.
Marion Davies was the first screwball comedienne. She was arguably the best female comedian on the screen.
Marion, along with W.R., oversaw the filming of dozens of other features. He made it understood that his friend was no glorified chorus girl. She was a gifted actress and a savvy businesswoman.
I didn't want to be Mrs. William Randolph Hearst. I wanted to be Marion Davies. Difference does it make if you walk up to the altar and I say to you, I'm now man and wife, does that make love any more potent? Love comes from the heart.